Dana White recently revealed that Sean Strickland is getting the next UFC middleweight title shot against Rikus Duplessis. Sean expects this to happen in Los Angeles at UFC 311 in January 2025. Meanwhile, he's been battling people outside the octagon. Recently, he took on Andrew Tate and his brother Tristan Tate, whom he despises. He says in his tweet, "You guys are just low-life con artists. You're no better than a crack dealer saying, 'Well, they chose to do crack.' You preach masculinity, yet you prey on weak men. You and your brother are cowards pretending to be lions. Low-life drug dealers, nothing more. I could threaten them, and I probably would hit him if I seen him. But there is no point to threatening a coward. Nothing will come from it." Yeah, man. Other POS. People who follow this guy are no different.